Welcome to the sports news. I am Hafiz. Great Britain gold with victory in women's curling final. Great Britain's women curling team power to a 10-3 win over Japan to take gold on Sunday. This was skipper Eva Marie Head's fourth Olympic and she finally has the gold she has so desperately wanted. The feat came 20 years after Great Britain last gold in curling, which came back at Salt Lake City 2002 when Rohana Martens ring won there. This is a moment I have dreamed of as a young child, Muirhead said, to have this moment now and know that I followed the Rona's footsteps and have this gold medal around my neck is something very, very special. Muirhead's team of Vicky Wright, Jennifer Dodds, Haley Duff and alternate Millie Smith were dominant against Japan, and the key moment came in the 7th end when Great Britain took over to take an 8-2 lead and they closed the match out to take a dominant 10-3 triumph. The gold for Muirhead sits alongside her bronze from Sochi 2014 and helps mend the heartbreak of losing two semifinals. It was emotional for sure. Muirhead said, I managed to hold the tears until the flag was getting raised. It's a moment that I have been waiting for so many years. The girls have helped me become a better curler. They have also helped me to become a better person, and without them I wouldn't be here. The women's team secured their knockout spot by thinnest of margin after winning 5 of their 9 round robin matches. Heading into the final batch of matches, Muirhead's team needed to beat the ROC and rely on result else was going their way. With the win-lose record equaling out between Britain, Japan and Canada, it came down to the draw shot challenge, which takes place before every game and rewards teams closest to bottom. In the Britain secured their spot in the semifinals by fewer than 10 centimeters ahead of Canada. They then came back from 4 stones down in the first end to edge past Sweden 12-11 with the match needing an extra end. In August, Japan, the movement picked up 2 points in the first and controlled the scoreboard from there. They effectively clinched it in the 7th with that of 4 to take an 8-2 lead, bringing the biggest cheer yet from the British fans in the crowd. Japan could only manage 1 point in the 8th. When Muirhead took 2 in the 9th, the Japan captain Satsuki Fujisawa slid over the bump fist and conceded. Another roar arose from the crowd, which include Great Britain's main silver medalist. You are watching Hafiz Updates and stay tuned with us for more sports news. Thank you.